He'll handle it and bring it across the timeline, something he continues to work with. We'll catch and shoot. Three, and it's good. On Wednesday night, Lowry was 4 of 5 on catch and shoot threes.
He's playing with so much.